You did it, man. I'm V4 for the Midwest, and that means you, my friend, are a 5'10". You earned your ink, bro. Get it somewhere tasteful.
Wait, that's it? I'm in?
You're on the books! But now that you're official, I get the feeling you want to move up in the world.
Just tell me what you need.
Ad by the name of Eric Sue runs the East Coast for Shiv really badly. 5'10s are losing a lot of money over there, and I promise to send a guy to help out. Fix the East Coast? That's your V2 right there.
On it.
Harry was tough to track down. You better get there before he disappears again.
Harry! Yo! Anyone home?
You want some of this? Come get it!
Harry, it's me. Alex.
Holy shit, Alex! I thought you was a bad debt come calling.
Who owns you?
Any number. Hope they fight it out amongst themselves. Man, it used to be this carried some weight. These days. Oh, no. Hell no. Not you too, damn it! I promise, Dave.
No, it's not what you think.
It's been out 5 minutes, and you got one foot in the...
Harry, shut your old ass up and listen. I'm hunting the guy that killed Dayton. I don't need your help, man. It's gonna be dangerous, and it's gonna be dirty. All I'm offering is vengeance. Nothing more, nothing less.
For Dayton.
Found a nice little spot we can use for our HQ. Should be good for handling business without anyone knowing what's really up.
much are you in debt for?
Not much.
How much is not much?
Not enough for you to worry about.
Okay, now I'm worried. How'd it start?
Honestly,
failed the bank. Seriously?
Yep. He wanted to set up a legit business. Garage waiting for him once he left the 510s.
Except he died.
Except he died. Trying to keep you safe. As long as the 510s didn't know who you were, they wouldn't bother looking.
But they knew you were tight with Dayton. That didn't cause problems?
You got no idea. But I got through. I'm a survivor. All right, let me put you onto the situation over here. The East Coast is all about cars and cash. High-end rides come in from Europe. Money and other merchandise goes out. The region is run by a cat named Eric Sue. Eric came up with Shiv. They've been tight since Shiv was 13. Always had each other's backs. Problem with Eric is, he's unstable. Sometimes, real unstable. Recently, car shipments have been going missing. Everything points to an inside job. Everyone knows it's Eric, but because he's so tight with Shiv, no one dares accuse him without proof. But 510 royalty only care about getting their slice. So if Eric doesn't come up with the missing money real fast, there's gonna be an internal war. And we all know wars don't stay internal for long. More often than not, civilians get caught in the crossfire. Wanna move up the ranks? Help Eric earn back the missing money as fast as you can.
The 510 Motor Club.
The East Coast is all about cars and cash.
So, Eric Tsu. Really gotta play nice with this asshole?
That's our lead, so you run with it. The location's on your map. Alex, don't keep the asshole waiting.
Depends. Who's this?
Eric 2. East Coast chapter. Looks like you're mine.
You don't sound as excited as you should be.
You haven't given me any reason to be. There's a street race in NYC. Ace it or clear out of town. Just so you know, I didn't choose you. You were given to me. Let's see if you're a gift or a curse. Down to this.
Okay, I don't mind getting proven wrong.
It's what I do best.
Heard about that money that went missing?
I heard it was a 510 that took
What are you insinuating?
Whoa, relax, man.
You relax! If we don't get that missing money back for the bosses, we might as well drive ourselves into the Hudson. Get me?
So, Eric Sue. He's got an interesting file.
He strikes me as an interesting guy.
But we need him on our side. For now. Think you can work with him?
Hey, if I can work for you, he should be a piece of cake.